Shalom, 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 Israel. This is your brother, Yael ben Yehuda, a.k.a. Talmid Kertar. I just want to tell you, I want to plead with you, how long will you sleep? How long will you remain comatose? How long will you continue to not humble yourself before the face of our righteous King? How long will we as a nation continue to rebel, to just be so hard-hearted before the face of the God of our fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob? How long will we as a people continue to be driven by our vain imaginations and do that which is only right in our own eyes? To do things that we deem as righteous and it plainly contradicts what is written within the book of our righteous standards that Yah gave to Moshe to teach us, to teach our forefathers. And not only our forefathers, but it is also for our learning, for our instructions on how to live righteous before this righteous King. So I am begging you, I'm also warning you, wake up from your sleep and from your slumber. Wake up and humble yourselves before this righteous King. It's something that we all must do as a people every day. When we wake, when we take our first breath, we need to thank Yah. Hallelujah to the one true living God, to our Savior, to our healer, and our King, who is Yah and Yah alone. Giving Him all the praise, honor, and glory. And then we need to humble ourselves where we need to be humbled. We need to submit to the righteous will of our God. We can no longer remain stiff-necked and a rebellious people before the face of our Creator. That is all I want to say to you, my beloved Israel, and to the nations who want to cling and join themselves with this righteous God. This is your brother, Yael ben Yehuda, a.k.a. Talmid Kertar. Shalom, love, and blessings.